to Minecraft. Oh. Me and Duncan are playing an adventure map today.
We are dwarves, aren't we?
We're apparently dwarves.
Oh, aye.
Actually, no, maybe we're... I didn't ask this. Maybe we're orcs.
Oh.
I haven't thought. I'm looking at my skin, though. It's not green or brown.
I don't look like an orc.
You might. You look a little bit like
Blam.
An orc. Ah! Oh! Okay, well, right. So Duncan started again. Started already. killing the orcs. I think we're both dwarves. I'm assuming we are both dwarves.
Oh, these are chests. Bronze coin. Bandit mask. Weapon wreck.
Let's play this like any adventure map, right? So we got like signs around saying there's arrows. Oh, right, there's arrows in these barrels. So you might want to get some arrows. Ooh. I've just got some.
Oh, sticky piston, broken arrow.
What the hell is that? You got a claw? You're like Wolverine over here. That's pretty badass. Random crap.
There's
what other random crap is here?
What look like diamond helmets in here?
Oh.
Yeah.
What is this? I think this is diamond armor. Diamond boots, diamond chest, diamond legs. I think we've both got a full set of diamond gear.
Oh, this is going to be easy.
Where's your... I haven't got a diamond helmet, though. Is mine
over
here?
Over there, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh!
You missed your bow as well. It's here.
We're rich dwarves, I guess. Oh, is that my bow?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Right, so I guess the story is that we're dwarven princes, obviously, with diamond-encrusted armor.
I know, I'm a prince.
You're the prince of thieves. I'm a princess.
How... Dare you.
I'm a pretty princess. No, because Robin Hood was the Prince of Thieves.
Oh, yeah.
Right, okay, let's
I don't mind being Robin Hood. I can be Robin Hood.
Let's explore this adventure map. Okay, what's over there? What do you see?
Oh, jeez, there's a hole.
Oh, is that a toilet, maybe?
Is it really dark?
Yeah, it looks like a toilet. Should I go down? I'll go down the toilet. Oh, no, yeah, it's a toilet.
It's not very deep.
Oh, my feet are all, like, stinky now.
Oh, a chest.
All right, so it's an adventure map, right? And we are dwarves, so let's...
I'm a dwarf!
And that means you've got to dig a hole,
diggy
now.
Hole. You've got to
dig a hole,
mate. Oh, it's Hot Pot.
Hot Pot, right.
He's
okay,
a little robot.
These things are... Oh, no, this is the King's Messenger, apparently.
The King wishes... Hang on, this needs to be a robot voice, isn't it? The King wishes to see you straight away, livid coffee. His son was captured by orcs this morning.
Oh, no!
Dear. Okay, what should I say to him? I just need to grab a sword, and I've got a sword. Okay, let's go, Tin Man.
Yeah!
You'll be leaving straight away, so make sure to buy some supplies from the shops. They are on your way to the royal court. Here's some coins for your last mission.
That is the worst robot voice.
How dare you? That's,
I am such a disinterested robot. This would be a robot
voice. They don't sound emotional because they're robots.
I want to die. My life as a robot is so bad.
That's what they sound like.
No, it's not. Haven't you seen like AI and all those movies with robots? What's that robot with Will Smith?
It's
iRobot. Whoa, watch out.
Gyuku. Hello, David Coffee, he said.
Oh, nice, check it out. Nice, there's dwarves.
Fella.
There's dwarves all around. Right, so this is an adventure map.
We are dwarves, Shin.
We are. Oh, yeah. Well, we're a bit taller than these dudes, though.
Much taller.
This
we're
is an adventure
dwarves.
Map with a twist. I think we're honored guests of the dwarves. This is an adventure map with a twist because it's got custom NPCs and custom loot and a few little mods in it to make it a little bit better. And also, people at home have probably realized already that we're using some really nice shaders.
Mm.
So the game looks really cool. Like, look at the way your fire glows and look at the way that the textures pop out. Literally, they're 3D.
3D.
So we're going around looting all these dwarves' houses because, you know, this is what you do when you've been invited as a guest.
Oh, it's Leonardo. Leonardo.
Leonardo di Dwarfio.
Oh, look, it's Simon.
It's Simon!
No, it's a female Simon.
Oh.
She's got boobies.
Oh, I say. Oh, dear. Wait.
Hello, Leonardo.
It's not a fool.
You'll need some food for your travels. Here, beer shops.
Oh! You found an NPC. Oh, who's this little guy running around?
Viva.
Oh, so we've got coins. So we got given 50 coins, and we can talk to these NPCs. What are they saying? JD and Ken.
He's a shit warrior, so he sings instead, it says.
Don't bother me, man. I'm in the zone. Don't mind him. He's a shit warrior, so he sings instead. Oh.
What's this look?
Who's this little Simon running around? Is that a kid? Is that supposed to be a dwarf kid?
That's pretty freaky.
He looks really chubby.
He's dreamy.
Oh, so it's like great music. Oh, right. So they're like kind of worshipping this warrior who's a bard.
Oh, right, yeah.
I see.
Got some cakes, Shin. Vera's going to sell me some cake.
Vera.
Hey, how's it going? This is Vera's voice.
No, she's an elf. She sounds...
Oh, is she?
She sounds dainty and...
Hey, how's it going?
She's got, like, an actual skirt as well.
Got some naughty treats for you, if you got a coin.
She's got some naughty treats.
Why don't you try a freestyle with a cake?
I don't know about naughty treats. I'll give you some coin for some naughty treats. Oh, what you got?
It's one... Oh, it's one coin for a bit of bread or one coin for cooking. Now, bread's definitely better, isn't it?
It's very naughty. Unless it's naughty bread.
I'm buying some bread.
I'm going to buy some cookies then. No, wait. Is bread better than cookies?
Yeah, cookies suck.
Okay, I'll buy some bread too.
I'm getting 5 bread.
I've got 10 bread.
Oh, you're hungry.
I'm a hungry hippo. Also, there's some cake here. Have some of this.
Free cake.
I get the impression that food isn't going to be hard to come by, so I'm not sure why I bought loads, but there you go.
It might be.
Oh, what's this over here?
Eurist's Value Mart.
Oh, it's the Value Mart.
Oh, I wish you were in there first.
This guy's pretty well dressed. He's also an elf. Okay, I'm going to do a Eurist voice.
Okay.
Hey, Stjin, you can take what you like from the chests, but if you want it cooked, you got to pay for the privilege.
Oh, he's a gangster, capiche? Should have said that in a gangster voice.
Well, he's given us 3 golden apples for free. Well,
really?
4, in fact, and some golden carrots. Don't even need to cook those.
Has he said he's given them
fool.
Us?
What a fool!
Or are they just in these chests?
Yeah, they're in these chests. He said he can take things from the chest, didn't he?
But they're not cooked.
Oh, they need to cook melon.
Eurist, you're an idiot.
You
don't
fool.
Cook melon, you numpty.
There you go, Shin. Have some golden carrots. I'll keep the apples.
I'm going to take the carrot from this chest, from this
it's
item
It's a whole
frame.
Chest full of them.
Oh, is there? Oh, yeah.
You can eat raw carrots, can't you?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, what a fool, Eurist.
what a fool.
We don't need to cook half these things.
You're a fool, Eurist. And you're going to go out of business because we just pinched all your stuff.
How do you pay for the privilege anyway?
He's a shop, and he can actually sell you sell you stuff.
What you got?
Cooked fish.
Some cooked fish,
pumpkin pie, steak.
Wow.
I'm not going to waste my cash, because we've already got enough food to last us like an ice age.
Oh, man.
Milk! Ooh. Is that milk?
It is. It's milk. Grab some milk.
Oh, it's on ice. Look, it's
poisoned.
Milk on ice with eggs.
Ooh. It's a fridge.
I'll take some milk just in case we need it, because it might come in handy later on. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
Right, well, let's go and find the king and see if we can help him with his predicament.
King Magnus.
Magnus.
Praise the gods, you're here, live in coffee.
That's a good Magnus voice. Keep going.
Curse the gods for my stupid son.
Oh, what an idiot.
He's only gone and got himself captured by orcs again. What a nutty.
What should we do, Shin? Should we rescue him?
Nah, let's... To hell with that. Let's go get drunk.
Oh, I think we should rescue him.
Nah, we're dwarves. Let's go get drunk.
He's the king's son. He's the prince. He's our prince.
But we got diamond armor. We can sell this and buy enough ale to drink ourselves to death.
Well, I've only got one option, and it's to rescue him, so I'm going to have to click it, I'm afraid.
Okay, take it.
We will rescue him, sire.
It's worse, I'm afraid. Foreman was moving the armor of the damned to safety at the castle.
God, my...
Stop spitting your words out. I can't hear what you're saying.
This is killing me.
Magnus? Magnus, you all right?
Oh, God.
Magnus! The king's dying! The king's dying!
Oh.
Oh, I fell.
Oh, shit. You're right.
Yeah, no, I'm actually fine. How do I get back? Oh, I found the way. Continue, Magnus.
I need some water. Back in a second. Totally crap.
The king needs water. We'll be right back in a couple of seconds. Oh, the king has returned!
That's better.
With a bottle of Evian.
Foreman was moving the hammer of the dam to safety here at the castle.
Your throat really cleared out, didn't it?
If the orc witches ever get hold of that cursed weapon, they'll burn our kingdom with the very fires of hell.
Careful with that voice, Magnus. You don't want to come yourself a cropper again with your old throat problem.
No, I don't. You're right. Yeah.
What's your problem there? Too many cigars?
Too many cigars.
Whoa, what do we do now?
Well, that's a good question. Is he going to tell us what to do?
Foreman decided to have a sleep.
Oh.
Who?
Foreman.
Who?
His son.
Oh, right.
I assume it's his son.
You're right there, Magnus. You having a nice cup of water?
This voice is killing me, Shin.
This voice is killing me. I regretted this about 4 seconds in.
But I already
felt fully committed.
So he had to sleep on his way home. The lazy bugger got caught with his pants down. We'll save him. All right, let's do it.
And let's save Foreman.
You must go to the forge, follow the path that leads to the castle.
Go now and rescue our son.
go now and never return and come back soon.
Right, let's do it.
Wait, hang on a sec. I have a feeling that we can hire some of these dudes around the edge as mercenaries. We've got Boris here.
Nice.
Boris the Blade, Boris. We've got Daisy, who is, I think, a bear. I think.
What? What is that?
I don't know. I think it's a bear. It's got a tail. Don't look now. It's got a tail. It's got a tail.
Okay. The bears have tails?
Maybe he's just tucked something between his legs. It could be a dog. I don't know. I'm not going to judge. And we got Face, who looks like, I don't know.
He has no face.
He's very wide. He has no face. No, that's a good point. He's wearing a helmet, maybe. So let's pick some followers. You pick one and I'll pick one.
I want Boris.
I want Daisy. Come here, Daisy.
For one day, I guess.
I'm going to take Daisy for 7 days. So what do? I put 7 coins in the left.
Maybe I'll do 7 days and
yeah. Hire. Thank you for hiring me for 3 days. Oh, you're welcome, Daisy. Now
I don't crush foes.
None of that yiffing, you hear me? I don't want you to yiff.
You hired Daisy?
Yeah, I did. Oh, she's following me. Look. Yay. Good dog. Let's play fetch. You got a stick? You got any sticks? I want to play fetch with Daisy.
Come on, Boris. You coming with me?
So where do we go? Where's the way out? Where's the way out of the kingdom?
The forge. We have to go to the forge.
This is the exit, apparently. The forge in the kingdom.
Must be this way.
All right, let's do it. It
says exit.
So the quest is to go to the forge to rescue Foreman?
To leave.
To leave.
I forget.
Okay. Well, maybe he was trying to...
listening to the king.
Maybe he was trying to give us some armor and weapons or something. Where's Daisy? Oh, she's coming.
Ah, look, there's a guy called Grindor.
Hello, Grindor. Oh, he's a blacksmith.
He's a blacksmith.
So this must be the forge.
Grab some stuff for your adventure, okay.
Oh, right. Where from?
Well...
Oh, look, there's a lever.
Ah.
Yay!
Yeah, in the armory.
Oh, listen to that. Oh, look at... Oh, enchanted blade.
What is all this stuff?
I've got an ironwood sword.
Oh.
Oh, that's amazing. Oh, looks like knowing the king's really paid off.
Iron helmet, no, I didn't need that crap.
What else we got in here?
Gold, no, I don't need that.
I might take the axe in case you need to do some chopping.
Naga scale, I'll have that, yeah.
You got a naga scale? Oh, my God.
Knightly axe. What's better? Oh, that's good.
Let's take all the swords just in case our existing ones break.
Sure.
I've got a couple of iron swords here now. A stone and 2 iron. So I can dish them out. Can I give Daisy some... I can't give Daisy any loot. But I've only got 2 days left of Daisy.
What?
Yeah.
Been a whole day?
Well, maybe. We can't see upside. Oh, there's an upstairs.
Yeah. Loads of arrows up here.
Ooh.
Grab some arrows.
I'll get some arrows.
Ooh.
You're right. I heard a bow twang.
Yeah, I pressed this lever and it twanged lots of bows.
Oh, dear. Okay, I'll get... I've taken a couple of snacks. Right, let's get out of here, Duncan.
Let's go and save him.
Huh?
I'll take the other one, screw it. Right. Yeah, I'm not really sure what that's doing, that lever.
There's arrows in the dispenser, so we can just pinch him. Cheers. Cheers, blacksmith.
Cheers.
Let's head downstairs. Let's go and rescue this dude.
Okay.
Where have you gone?
I get it. The exit's behind him. There he is.
Exit's up here?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do it, Duncan. I feel ready to save the dwarves from the orcs.
I think this is going to be easy peasy. Oh, this is where we were a minute ago.
We're pro Minecrafters. Is it up here? Here it is. It's this way.
Yeah,
here's outside. Oh, it's nighttime. Should we sleep?
We're outside? We're not. Oh, there is outside, yeah.
We should sleep.
There's a lever here. Hang on.
Set our spawn.
What do I do?
Oh, you turned off the water out here. Oh, cunning. There's dispensers.
Ooh.
Full of arrows.
Oh my goodness.
Must be like how they defend the fortress. They just cut the water and shoot arrows at all the people attacking. That's cool.
Cool. Right. It's nighttime, Shin.
Oh, yeah. It feels like nighttime.
Hi, Boris. How long left? 2 days left. I hold you over 7 days.
Oh, no. Look, Daisy's too tall. She's too tall. You must be this short to ride this adventure map.
No.
Oh.
She might teleport
Daisy,
you.
Daisy, no. No, I got to break her out. I got to break her free. Have you got, like, a pickaxe? Oh,
no.
This is going to take, like, 6 years.
She might teleport to you, Shin.
Fingers crossed she does. Mm. Well, let's go and talk to this tin can over here.
Oh, it's a clanker.
What? You're a clanker.
He's a spawn point, apparently.
Go clank yourself. Oh, torches. He's a spawn point.
It says on it.
Oh, yeah, right. So, want to spawn from here? Yeah, sure sounds good to me.
Want to spawn from here? Yeah.
I'm not sure he's a robot. He's more like a golem. So he's got to sound like a gravelly voice.
Ugh, want to spawn from here?
He's definitely a robot.
What do you mean? I don't see any, like, wires.
Yeah, it's because he's steam-powered.
Okay, he's a steam golem.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go rescue Foreman.
Okay, the sign says...
Follow the road.
The forge.
The forge.
I've been to the forge yet.
You've never been to the forge.
Oh, it's a good-looking sky. I like
Why
the
is
sky.
Your armor green? What have you got? What's your armor?
Naga scales. Oh, it's an orc shin.
Oh, orc soldier in red. Red writing. Kill him. No, your dude's gonna... Oh, Daisy.
Oh, he's glowing.
Daisy's
a mage.
Fireballs.
Is he dead?
I think so.
That was it.
You know what? We don't need any weapons. We've just got these dudes.
Yeah.
Oh, look, there's a battle. There's a battle raging.
Let's join it. It's Grimble. I've got on a bow. I'm going to shoot them.
Quickly, join the fight.
Why are they all on fire?
Death to the orcs. Because there's mages, Duncan.
I'm not hitting any of them with these arrows.
Oh, listen to the arrow whistle. Oh, that's amazing. Is that new?
Maybe. I like
it.
That's
amazing. I like that sound.
Yeah, me too. I missed a ding there when it hits.
Oh, yeah. I like that too.
I like that ding. Very satisfying noise.
Oh, yeah. Should we get in levels for this?
If you pick up the XP. This is a dwarf riding a pig.
There's a dwarf riding a pig. Oh, it looks like Simon as well. Well, like Simon's brother or something. That's amazing. Go on, Daisy. Get him.
I'm going to get him with my axe. Do some proper damage.
Oh, my days. So what do we do? Do we defend this outpost, I guess?
I guess so, yeah.
No entry.
Let's kill these orcs.
The orcs must be attacking this outpost. Let's put them down.
Oh, there's an awful lot of them.
There's quite a few. Oh, I wish it was daytime. Then I could see what was going on a little bit better.
Put some torches down. I guess they need attacking right, don't they?
Oh, they must do. If we can fight them off until
they
day.
They mostly come at night. Mostly.
What's that from? Aliens?
Yeah.
Game over, man. It's game over!
Ow!
You all right? I'm taking hits.
I'm withered. You withered me.
Withered? Is there an orc mage?
There's an archer. Daisy died!
No! No! What? Daisy, no!
Where's Boris?
He's dead too?
No!
He's dead too! What a waste of 7 coins!
No way! Oh, Jesus Christ!